Get him. Yeah, hug me in. Wait, I'm not working.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for sticking around. Thanks for sticking around. All the people who didn't wear costumes are here.
Marge is here.
Oh.
Marge. Ooh, I love Marge. Can you sound Homer. Like Marge?
Oh. Homer.
Okay, go for it. All right.
Won't you try?
like to do another one of my hippie songs, if you don't mind.
Take that last song now and add one.
Yeah.
Two plus one equals.
That's the wrong guitar.
Almost. I was ready to work with it.
Fucking guy's got to go work for Neil Young
Arabic
for a week or two.
Tone.
It's called Triad.
I'm glad you stopped that.
Yeah.
never said such a thing to you. Your mother's ghost and that's your shame.
Sketches of China.
breath and the breath of China on a horse that he grew himself from the bark of a tree in mainland China.
And he had the time.
Yeah, he had the time of his life in China, bringing strife and harmony to all the people on the mainland. Yes, he did. Give you over to Marty. You want your hearts? Little hearts, brother.
Oh, these people heard that.
Well, you do whatever you like.
Thank you.
I keep pushing him for that. If you feel like trying to break it.
Okay, there's a good idea. I like this lady here.
In this world, from corner to corner, ain't much ground that I haven't covered. I drank its wine, tasted its pleasures. I know some loving, I know some lovers. If there's one lesson in this living I've done, best things only come along in numbers of one. There's only one Eiffel Tower, one finest hour, one New York Times. cause I know the catch. Best things in this world, they never come with a match. There's only one Eiffel Tower, one finest hour, one New York Tower, Fifth Avenue. There's only one Mona Lisa, one Lena Typesa, one Paris, and there's only one you.
What do you want to do, buddy?
How about Summer of Love?
Summer of Love.
I was thinking about that today.
Let Christopher get his chart, man. Tell him the story.
What's the story? Summer love was something special. We were so young and so free. Summer of love that I was a part of. We had so many dreams, even a few of them came true, it seems. Where we all once were. playing, still believing all the words, yeah. I'm still saying, still believing all the people. Oh, they were really great, and I get to thinking back to where we all once were. Some of love, something special.
Tell you to sit down or something? Oh, no, hey, amen. If you want to dance, you get up and dance. Move your body. You know, I can't hear
Please
music without getting
it.
Up. If they told me to keep sitting down, you know, I'd say, hey, you know. I mean, come on. This
don't
is,
ever sit down.
This is the 2000, and they're telling you, hey, don't dance. Don't stand up. Move your body. Don't express yourself.
Someday, Marnie.
There's a beautiful song here called Your Mind Has Left Your Body.
Thank you.
nobody, you return when you may. And save it for another day, beyond you. Here, a little bit for the Republicans now. Sing a song for the children that are gone. Sing a song for Diana, huntress of the moon and a lady of the earth, weather woman Diana. How do you feel as you cut down your children now? Leave them dying on the grass in the sun. What do you see when you look at one another now? Tell me, old man, tell me, where will you run? Here's a sort of possible answer. When Craig Kilborn the other night flashed a picture of George Bush Jr. on the screen and said, snipers wanted. In the Shadowlands. Diamond bullet in the center of her heart. Not a mile from here, there are people living dead to a room.
Not a mile from here, and a few sheets further on, they're sleeping in doorways and boxes. Some of them children, and the sound of gunfire cracks the night in the Shadowlands. And the saxophone in the Shadowlands sings.
Drawn
on through the chaos, a road through the passion, between the earth and sky, where love is like a drum.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Hey.
Just to be in the willow.
Well, Chris Smith on keyboards there. Slick Aguilar on the lead guitar. Diana Mangano.
Picking up the pieces.
There you are again. Didn't go away, did you? Come to a couple
wow.
more.
Wow. That was really scary. Good. Go ahead.
Oh.
I don't remember.
Hey, you guys, we're doing a show.
Oh, I would love to do that.
We're busy talking over here.
Collusion.
Take me to a simple place where I could easily see.
Let's do a song for that table over there.
What?
Somebody over there wanted a song. What was that?
Yeah. The invisible people.
I feel like the right rhythm is
here. Let's see.
Moonrise above the Rio Grande. On this fantasy of sand, as I drift into a dream, and I feel the comet scream. Three birds watching from a rock, and I swear the third one talks. Rise up through the fog, we can. In the pastel light, twisted trees and marsh and breeze. Catch that horse, don't let him freeze. Won't you come along? We can all fly away, all fly away. Let's leave today. We may climb through. Tomorrow, fly away.
Yeah, I just thought I'd do it without it, you know. I would think we need a theremin on that song, you know. That'd be cool to have a theremin, a guy playing theremin through the whole thing. Not too many theremin players around anymore. What was it, Mysterians? Remember them? They had question mark on the Mysterians. Didn't they have one? Didn't they? Trivia. Come on. Is that your fine arts? Yes.
Well, then you'll have to guess. Give me some feedback.
Okay, well, in the first place.
Meanwhile, in another dimension.
Garden.
night, y'all.
Paul Kander and Marty Balin. Yeah. Thank God.
Thank you, everybody. Thanks for coming out and spending the evening. God bless.
Chris Smith and Mark Aguilar. Mike Eisenstein and Joe Gorenson. And George K. and Ren. And everybody else. Yeah, no shit. For sure.
Well, ahead. Play it off. In response to the gentleman over here.
He writes a set.
Fuck do I know.
Thank you, you're very great.
I thank the East Coast with all my heart and soul. You guys rule. Fuck the West Coast.